Good morning, Longhorns. I'm Leah.
I'm Becca.
And today is March 23rd. If you haven't picked up your refund check for the winter dance, please pick it up in finance today.
Seniors, a couple announcements for you. Senior dinner will now be April 8th due to venue conflict, and graduation diploma order forms are due by this Friday in the office.
The show dates left for Seussical the Musical are the 24th, 25th, and 26th. Doors open at 7 and the show starts at 7:30.
Tickets are $12 for adults, $10 for students, and $8 for children. Be there or be square.
Seniors, if you haven't ordered your cap and gowns yet from Jostens, prices go up after spring break. See Mr. Fay or Miss Barnes if you have any questions.
Prom tickets will go on sale April 13th, one day price of $50. Guest pits will be available in the front office.
Oh, good job.
Yay, I don't have a date.
Come audition for the RBV Poetry Slam. Auditions today after school in room 225.
You must have an original poem prepared, partly memorized, 2 to 4 minutes long. A copy of the poem is allowed at the audition.
Yearbooks are still on sale for $95. Buy yours before the price goes up in May. Payment plans are available to make it more affordable. Visit the finance office or room 111 for details.
That's all we have for today, Longhorns.
Hey, Leah, do you remember the ranch review?
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
I think we still have some clips on it.
Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
so many performances. When they came to me and said, hey, we want you to be in Ranch Revue, I'm like, all right, put me down, I'll do something. And so Mr. Three and I were talking about it, we're like, oh, hey, we'll do something together. So that's what we kind of thought of. At that point, the departments came to me, and it was the social studies department, Mr. Fay. He's like, oh, hey, we want you to be in Ranch Revue, okay? You're gonna be in Ranch Revue with us. And I said, yeah, sure, no problem, I can do that. That's great, you know? So, I mean, I'm a stage hog, so I didn't mind, but I had a great time doing it.